The Kuwait International Book Fair was launched under the patronage of His Highness the Prime Minister, Sheikh Jaber al-Mubarak al-Sabah. The book fair is located at the Kuwait International Fair in hall number 5, 6, and 7, and it will continue until the 30th of November.
So far, so great. I've just started going around the booths and the pavilions, and so far, so great. I look forward to great discoveries and great finds in the book fair. I'm a Kuwaiti author, so I'm signing my book today, and I'm proud to be one of the exhibitors here. Well, not exhibitor, one of the books being sold and signed today. I know there's a lot of authors. I've been invited to their book signing too. So, Yani, this is always Kuwait. So open, so cultured, and people love to read and write.
We're excited to be here at the book fair this morning. We at the embassy believe that books are the foundation of culture, they're the foundation of knowledge, they're the basis for the future of humanity. And so we have our booth here, and we're very excited to present it. We have two themes this year. The first theme, you can see some books with some yellow markings there. That is our theme about freedom of expression. And what we put on display are books that have been banned in the United States at different times and in different places, and that are no longer banned. And we believe it's important to allow authors to express themselves openly.
We would like you all to join us here at the National Kuwaiti Book Fair. The Youth Public Authority has a booth here where we will be hosting youth-related cultural clubs. We are here both during the day and during the evening. And for more information, please follow us on Instagram and Twitter at YPAKWT.
This is my first time participating in the Kuwait Book Fair. I've always wanted to publish a novel and participate in this great environment to encourage young Kuwaiti authors and creative writers. And it took me 4 years to finish my first novel. It's called Retribution. And now I actually have a second part for it. So hopefully, after participating in this first time, I can participate in future book fairs in Kuwait and maybe in the Gulf also.
Many publishers and authors are presenting their work at the fair, and they are available during mornings and evenings throughout the duration of the fair. This is an excellent opportunity for the book enthusiasts and writers to get to network and to explore all the book options available.
This is Saleh AlObaidi reporting for Kuwait English News.